Good morning, Shirsa students. How are you all? Hope you all are happy and healthy. So let's start our GK subject. So today we are going to start lesson number 12, Festival Delicacy. In this chapter, we will learn about the different festival and regarding festival, which is the special food people used to eat. So let's start our chapter. So question is, write the names of the festival delicacy against the festival they are associated with using the clues given below. Answers are already given in the blue box. So from that we are going to search the correct answers. And near each question name of the festival, pick is also given that in this festival what people used to eat. So first one, people like to enjoy this food during the time of festival, and they enjoy this occasion with food, and they also gathered with the family. So first one is the name of the festival, Lohri. So in Lohri, people used to eat till laddu, and picture is also given near that. This is the till laddu. And second one, Makar Sankranti. During time of Makar Sankranti, what people used to eat? So that is the pinni. And number three, Holi. So during the time of Holi, already we know that in movies also they shows that they used to drink thandai and gujia also. But here we are going to use only the gujia, that people used to eat gujia, the main food they used to eat mostly by the people. So gujia is the special food during the time of Holi. And Shivratri. Shivratri is known as the festival of the god Shiva, that people used to pray during this day. Every day we used to pray God, but this is the special day, Shivratri. It's known as the birthday of the Shiva, that Shiva came on this day, and during the time of the darkness he gave knowledge to the people and to awake from the darkness and come to the light. That is also belief. And another also belief that a few bad things we can say in people, bad habits are also there. So on this day people used to keep fast to stay away from the bad habits also. So they used to keep fast also, and they remember full day Lord Shiva. So Shivratri, the day people used to drink thandai. And then Ram Navami, it is the birthday of the Ram Chandra, so it is named as Ram Navami. So during the Ram Navami, the birthday of the Lord Ram, people used to take kheer as a sweet thing also, and remembrance of the god also. And next one is the Eid al Adha. Okay, during this time people used to eat shami kebab. Here is the picture of shami kebab. And then Pongal. And during the time of Pongal also people used to eat paisam. Here is a picture you can see. And then Raksha Bandhan. We can say a festival of the purity and the festival of brother and sister. It is not a festival of only a thread, but it is remembrance of the brother and sister, that brother take a pledge for the security of the sister. So is known as the Raksha Bandhan. So on Raksha Bandhan, also Raksha Bandhan, on the day of the Raksha Bandhan, Brahmin people also, they used to tie janoi also. So they take some pledge also, and they change their janoi also. So after tying the Raksha Bandhan, few people used to change their janoi also, and few take janoi also. And they do some prayer also on this day. And so in that day, Panchamrit is used by the people. And the Eid al-Fitr, Eid al-Fitr, on that day, meethi sevaiyam. Here is the picture. So they used to eat sweetness. See, in each and every festival, we used to take sweet things with somehow, let it be a til laddu, pinni, gujya, or thandai, or khi. It is that in each and every festival, sweetness is an important thing, because when we take a sweet, it is not that sweet we need, but that sweetness should be there in each and every person by celebrating the festival. And the Christmas, on the day of Christmas, we can say that plum cake, we used to cut cake. And then the Navroz, okay, so Navroz, they used to eat faluda by the Parsi people. And the Ganesh Chaturthi, we used to make besan laddu, because it is said that Ganesh ji like laddu very much. So we used to make besan laddu on this day, and we celebrate the Ganesh Chaturthi, and we pray to Ganesha, and also we bring Ganesh on this day, and we pray and keep our home full of decorations, and people used to come and they also pray. So we give them as a prasad, as a besan laddu also. So you all are going to write in textbook, also going to finish this exercise, and also write in notebook one time. Thank you, students. Have a nice day.